For more than 18 years, children have been smiling as they walk through these gates, for one reason.
I love going on the rides. I like the rides.
Rides that make small kids giggle and big ones scream.
That was the funnest thing of my whole life!
And to think he almost missed out, because this afternoon, Wonderland closed for good. Sold for more than $52 million, the fun park will be replaced with a business park. The former owners blame world events like September 11.
If this park was at a higher level of performance, you can absorb some of those challenges, but it wasn't in that situation at all.
Most of the 300 staff have apparently found new work, some with Luna Park, but they're sad to be moving on. The companies banned them from talking about it. Only Spider-Man was brave enough to break the rules.
Is this a sad day? Of course it is. I'll have no crime to fight anymore. The kids will not see us anymore. Are you sad today?
For most people here today, the last day of Wonderland is all about memories. Like remembering the first time you took a ride on the...
The Pickett family has 12 years of memories. That's how long they've been making the annual trip from Melbourne. Today was their last.
That's right, it sucks a big one.
Phil Black, 7 News.
Goodbye.